How many cruise companies are there in the world?
Three.
Right. What are those three big cruise companies in the world?
Carnival Cruise, Star Cruise and Royal Caribbean.
Right. What cruises does Carnival Cruise Company run?
Princess Cruise, Carnival Cruise, Holland American Cruise and Costa Cruise.
Right. Which cruise does Star Cruise Company run?
Star Cruise and Norwegian Cruise.
Right. Which cruise does the Royal Caribbean Cruise Company run?
Celebrity Cruise and Royal Caribbean Cruise.
Right. How is Carnival Cruise Line being marketed?
For fun ship.
Right. What does the Carnival Cruise Line attract?
It attracts for the young generation.
Right. What do Carnival Cruise Line ships attract the younger generation?
It provides activities according to the young generation.
Right. Who attract activities tailored to the younger generation?
It provides activity according to the young generation and there is an age group from 20 to 40 and these are for the people who come to cruise for the first time.
Right. What kind of ships does a Princess Cruise Line offer?
Modern and bright.
Right. In which area is the Princess Cruise Line leading?
In flexible food services and outdoor cinema.
Right. What is so special about the Princess Cruise Line?
Marginal price of product.
Right. For which age group is the Princess Cruise Line suitable?
Most of the age groups.
Right. What does Holland America Cruise Line focus on more?
At rest.
Right. How is Holland America Cruise Line decoration?
Very conservative.
Right. What type of customers does Holland America Cruise Line have?
Their customers are from 70 to 80 age group and they are very loyal and intelligent.
Wrong. Costa Cruise Line belong to which country?
It's belong to... Can you please repeat?
Yes. Costa Cruise Line belong to which country?
Italy.
Right. What type of travel is the Costa Cruise Line famous for?
They are travel between Europe.
Right. How the Costa Cruise ships are?
Their ships are according to European taste and expectations.
Right. What is Norwegian Cruise Line's specialty?
Their specialty, they are focused on sports, fun and their modern ships are basically for the all age groups.
Right. Where does the Star Cruise Line operate?
In Asia.
Right. Which market does the Star Cruise Line meet?
European, Asian and Australian.
Right. What is very popular in Star Cruise Line?
Casinos.
Right. What is Star Cruise Line expert in?
They are expert in short period cruise.
Right. What does Star Cruise Line pay more attention to?
Quality of services.
Right. How big area Royal Caribbean Line ships?
1 lakh ton.
Right. What are the name of two big ships of Royal Caribbean?
Queen Mary and Cunard Line.
Right. What is the specialty of Royal Caribbean Line ships?
Their ships are very big and there is enjoyment on the board. There is available enjoyment on the board and it's provisions for many passengers to travel in.
Right. Which passengers are preferred by Royal Caribbean Line?
For most of the passengers. For passengers who wanted to more active on the cruise.
Right. What are Celebrity Cruise Line known for?
For recipes.
Right. What is the number of people working in Celebrity Cruise Line?
More employee people are working in more than most of the cruise.
Right. How are Celebrity Cruise Line customers?
Their customers are loyal.
Right. Which region has the most popular cruise itinerary?
The Caribbean, Panama City and the Caribbean, Panama City and Hawaii Island and that's it.
Wrong. Which itinerary is more popular on European cruise?
Scandinavian itinerary, travel in British Isles and Eastern and Western Mediterranean Sea and Baltic itinerary.
Right. What are the most popular cruise trips in the Far East?
China, Hong Kong, Thailand, Singapore, Japan and Korea.
Right. How many days are the most popular time for a cruise?
8 days.
Right. Where is a 3 or 4 days cruise more popular?
In Bahamas and America.
Right. How many days of cruise are usually in Europe, South America and Panama?
10 to 14 days.
Right. What is special about a specialty cruise?
Specialty cruise are focused on sports, arts and hobbies, etc.
Rome. What does a specialty cruise primarily consist of?
Okay. They are main focused on sports, arts and hobbies, etc.
Right. Specialty cruise are usually for how many days?
8 days.
Right. To which benefit of cruise vacations you should emphasize on when selling cruise to your client?
Everything is included in the rental cruise, and when you need to open the luggage only once, and opportunity to enjoy entertainment in the evening without any cost, opportunity to for every age group to opportunity for every age group to enjoy their own interest.
Right. Which holiday has the highest customer satisfaction rate in the travel industry?
Can you please repeat?
Yes. Which holiday has the highest customer satisfaction rate in the travel industry?
Cruise.
Right. What percentage of cruise passengers say that they will definitely take another cruise?
75%.
Right. What things are described in cruise vouchers?
Cruise vouchers, services, activities, food choices and cruise.
Right. What details are given in the cruise vouchers about a cabin?
About its location and price.
Right. What are the things an agent need to know before presenting a cruise voucher?
Customer's budget and required of cabin and desired itinerary.
Right. What determine the pricing of accommodation on a cruise?
Location and location, cabin location and price.
Right. What are the things to discuss before choosing a cruise product?
Discuss pass.
Wrong. Why it is necessary to discuss the needs